nice to have someone from the team go with me to the clinic. Toril and I think that we have found friendship.
Rebecca and I get along very well, you know, because we have a lot of things in common. I'm from Wharton, she's from Chicago, you know, she was a banker, I continue to be a banker.
There you go, that's it.
You know, we're really here to demonstrate work ethic, and that's a different style of thinking than those individuals who have not been trained by large corporate institutions.
Do I hear Rebecca's voice? How'd it go?
Well, I broke my ankle.
You broke it?
Yep.
Oh my God.
Hi.
How are you? I'm good. How are you? Hi, guys. The doctor said 5 weeks to 6 weeks I have to wear this cast.
Certainly, I thought, uh-oh, this is going to cause a problem. I mean, we're running on all these tasks. Like, we're up all night. I know how that can wear on you. This could be a liability.
So how are you going to do?
You're ready? What are you going to do? With my leg and my foot the way that it is, I am worried, but this isn't going to hold me back. I never go down that easy.
Good morning.
Good morning. Hi.
Rebecca, what happened to you?
I wish I could say it was something really glamorous, but just a fall.
Are you okay? You're going to be able to continue?
I'm definitely going to continue. I'm here to win.
You know you have the choice of not continuing.
I know I have that choice, but I'm here to win. I'm all written down so that when we get to the point of concept, everyone can go around the room and say, this is the idea I have for the concept.
I decided that I was going to step up and be project manager. Look, I broke my ankle, and I had to prove that I'm valuable as a resource to the team. You guys. Okay, everyone come sit down at this table. So we're all looking at each other, all listening. No discussion until everyone said something, and then we'll start discussing, okay? Hi there. I'm Rebecca.
Rebecca just stabbed me in the back, and I'm...
I
want to go home. As of right now, I can only assume that Rebecca's going to take me to the boardroom with her tomorrow night, and I'm...
Hi, go ahead and they're waiting for you.
Go into the boardroom now.